Hi, this is the Bucket List World Traveller here, otherwise known as Nigel Taylor, that is me. Okay, well, Happy New Year to everyone. Hope you all have a great one so far, and I hope it's going to be a good one for you all. So then, we spent Christmas and the New Year in Puerto Vallarta, Mexico. That's the third time we've been there in a year, so I guess we like it, right? And it's a good one, so without further ado, let's get this. There's going to be two videos, part one, part two. And here we go with the Christmas one. Keep watching. Don't forget to subscribe and enjoy. Thank you.
Oh, well, there they go. Nerves are still. One slip up now and you're done. I don't think I could do that for $1 million. I'd have to be drunk. But I don't think I could do that actually. Oh, maybe we're filming it.
Thank you.
And another successful landing. Wow. They do this all day and all night. Pepe's tacos. Oh, someone just stole my taco. Damn. They're good. Best tacos in Puerto Vallarta, possibly the world. I think my wife just stole mine. I don't know. And here we are at El Patio del Cafe in Miss Maloya, Puerto Vallarta. And I can honestly say this is the greatest burger I ever had in my life. And to prove that, I'm about to eat a second one. That should have said it all, right? But this is incredible. Beautiful place. We've got the whole place to ourselves. I don't think many people know about it. So if you're here, come and check it out, okay? You'll love it.
How much is the...
What a view from the back of this amazing restaurant. I mean, this is like incredible. My God, absolutely amazing. All part of the great stuff, Puerto Vallarta, Mexico. Best place I've ever been in my life. Every time we come, we see different things, different places, different areas, you know. Highly recommend it. Here we are on the marina in Puerto Vallarta, another great area. There are lots of cafes, restaurants, plenty to do around here, that's for sure. Really good one. Actually, we just had breakfast there, Brando's, excellent place. I'll be going back for fish and chips, I'm sure. And look there, the tower. With a restaurant above it. I haven't been there yet, but it's on the list.